You cannot go outside for recess. The blizzard is happening.
Since we can't go outside today, we're going to have a quiz on blizzards. Blizzards have winds up to 35 miles an hour. Does anyone know how to stay safe in a blizzard? Yes, Sandy?
Stay away from windows because the blizzard can break your lungs. Don't your house or school.
Does anyone know where blizzards happen?
Stay indoors.
Yes, Sandy?
Wisconsin, Timrick, Colorado, Alaska, and many other places around the world.
Does anyone know what they need if you're inside a blizzard?
Yes, Kira?
A supply of water, a flashlight, a battery operated radio, and spare batteries. For more information, go to www.nwsnoaa.gov.